And by classic, I mean it's classic. Just another beautiful day. Another beautiful day in paradise. This is Mark. Mark drinks coffee.
Hello.
Mark also drinks oat milk with his coffee.
It's nice.
From the oat milk comes oats with apples and blueberries.
Coffee.
Mixed with coffee.
Would you like a top up of coffee, Kansa?
I would.
Wow. I don't know if the GoPro can see this, but each of these tall peaks are 3,000 feet, so about 1,500 feet above us. Just the last little remnants of the Magpie Massif. Oh my gosh. Wow. Big old mountains to the left of us. River straight on ahead.
There's no surprise, it's like, and I just don't know what you're doing wrong, yeah, wrong, man, you got a lot of nerve, and I just don't know what you're doing wrong, yeah, wrong, man, you got a lot of nerve.
That's fucking steep, sieve, logful, fuck. Fuck of a portage. And this isn't even the fucking steep bit. Well. Fuck. Oh, that's a can opener.
Right here?
Seal launch, perfect.
How come all my vices always breed relief? But a sip of gin saves an hour of speech. And yeah, it's fickle and it feels so cheap. But I can rest and I can feel it eases. My friends don't know the half, they're just listening. I'm at a loss cause I'm living it. It's not to say that I'm giving in. It's just that this is how it's always been. And it comes as no surprise. It's like, and I just don't know what you're doing wrong, yeah, wrong, wrong. Man, you got a lot of nerve.
did we just fucking find a 100, 200 foot waterfall? I'm gonna just sit down.
What?
I'm gonna just pop a sit.
Yeah, I just mean don't go past the line, this could slide.
Oh yeah, that's why I'm gonna just pop a sit, you know? Holy smokes, buddy.
Holy fuck.
Holy shit. Oh my gosh. And then you know what? Leave the camping stuff, finish it off with the boats. Oh my gosh.
Alright,
we're going
there.
Right there.
You
want to
take a peek at the other side?
Dude, we're here.
Yeah,
we got it. Oh my gosh.
Dude, this is so fucking deep.
This is fucking deep.
People will probably never repeat this.
No. No. But, oh my gosh, is this a cool place.
Probably the only and maybe only ever to stand right here. Not bad.
Not bad.
So, here's been a little bit down the middle. Right off the kicker.
With the paraglider. Alright.
Ladder running the coffin.
Got some black flies. Huge waterfall over there. It's tough going. Mark somewhere over there. I don't know. Pain and fucking suffering. A beautiful, beautiful spot. Alright. There you go. Four times faster than the black flies, right? Yeah! Sweet lines. Whoop! Ooh, not so sweet line.
Off on a turnaround, flying, gambling fools to the holy land, Las Vegas. Sometimes she's here and sometimes she can't be found. Turn around. And Sarah's off, half hiding far above the clouds. How she flies, I know. I gotta find her a place she can push her toes around.
Where she can lounge and wear a gown in.
Sarah, turn around. Turn. Turn around.
Well, it's been kilometers and kilometers of royal ride. Floating on down. We've now entered the last little stretch of the river, and it just keeps flowing and flowing and flowing. Just so relaxing and chill. La-di-da-di-da. Just beautiful.
G'day.
We are hunting actually.
Moose.
Oh, nice. We saw one, but it was like 100 kilometers ago. Just underneath Lake Scuba.
You have your tent?
Yeah. Tent.
A tent and all our food and everything food. In here.
You want to stay at our upcoming organization this night?
Oh.
It's not very far from here. It's 2 or 3 kilometers. We will see our installation.
Cool.
Oh, maybe.
Interested?
Yeah.
We were thinking about trying to do another maybe 20 kilometers or so today, but...
20? You will have no camp for 20 miles. Just here and 32 miles from here.
Yeah, we were thinking about finding our own spot, maybe in the bush somewhere.
Okay, as you want.
Yeah. Cool. See, thank you for the offer, though.
Yeah.
It would be a pleasure for me to receive you, but if you would prefer to go away, let's go.
Yeah.
Well,
but it's the first time I think someone take this ride.
Yeah,
we think so as well. Yeah.
It is very difficult, I think.
There was a challenge, yeah.
But I think, yeah, there is many falls.
Yes, yeah, one, lots of falls. One maybe 200 feet.
Yes,
we had to walk around that one.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, but we were able to run most of them.
15 miles from here, big falls, I think.
Yes, mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah, but that's where we camped about last night?
Yeah, about.
Yeah.
But what is the place of your departure?
We actually took the train that goes to Shefferville.
Yes.
And we got off at Eric on the West Magpie.
Yes.
And we kayaked about 100 kilometers on the West Magpie. And then we went up a river and then through a lake, up another river, through another lake. And we hiked over the height of land, up through two lakes, and then all the way down to here.
Oh. Yeah. Yep.
Eight days.
Yeah.
Oh, but you're very in shape.
Yeah.
And, maybe another 4 or 5 days, and we're gonna hopefully get to the dam at the bottom of the Magpie.
The dam is approximately 150
kilometers. Yeah, sounds about right.
Yeah, that's where we've got one of our cars waiting for us.
Are you doing in
July? Yeah.
Do you work?
We both work as guides, like guiding river trips.
Okay.
And then we also, I work a little bit in construction to help pay for trips.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, but have a good, if you were... You change your mind, you can stay 2 or 3 kilometers here, the lake begin.
Yeah. Okay.
And I have some fitting organization at this place.
Oh, cool.
My son is there.
Oh, cool.
You can stop a few minutes if you want to speak with my...
maybe we'll stop and speak to him as we...
Yeah, for sure.
His name is Carl Hugo.
Carl Hugo, and you are?
Carl.
Carl, Fraser.
Fraser?
Yes.
And Mark.
Nice to meet you. Kinda, yeah. Yeah. We were thinking maybe doing some fishing at the mouth. Is it okay?
Oh, you can.
Yeah.
But it's very difficult. Have you catch some fish?
Here? No.
We caught one brook trout, not too far.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. In the river?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Okay, have a stop as long as you want at the camp, and you will see my son at this place.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
It's a surprise for me.
For us too.
In 32 years I am here, 32 years. It's the first time I see a kayak.
Wow.
We weren't expecting.
High west, yes.
Yeah.
But not here.
Cool. Well,
first time you are the very great person. Very cool.
It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
Okay, enjoy the rest of your day.
Enjoy your day.
Very nice.
Oh my gosh, is it ever?
It will be rain in the Thursday, Friday, and Saturday rain.
Okay. What day is it today? What day is it today?
Pardon?
What day is it today?
Oh, it's Tuesday.
Ah, okay. Thank you. Whew. Here we are, Black Magpie. And boy, has it been a hell of a time getting here. That's a little bit of satisfaction right there. Take a look. Ooh-wee. There's that guy's cabin. Dead calm on the lake. It's gonna be a beauty night paddle. Oh. We finished our late afternoon snack, about 4, 4.30 or something. 4.24, 4.30. And plan is paddle for like 2.5 hours. 6:30, basically, when we're getting low on the light, and make dinner, and then keep on paddling right through the night. So the weather, we checked it on the inreach, says that we should have low wind, a lot of cloud cover, so that'll be too bad with the moon, with low moon. But we've got a lot of poor weather coming in. And this lake can get real fierce. So, make hay. When the sun shines, we'll paddle. We've got a good weather window. We got, I don't know, 50, 60, 70, 80. 80 kilometers or so of lake. Long way. So pulling up here, gonna stop, make a bit of dinner. Beautiful little sunset. Don't know if the GoPro can capture that. We're gonna make some food. Yeah, you just missed the best of it. That's true. That's for us, not for you. Eat some food, gas up, keep paddling.
You know that scene in Ace Ventura where he climbs through the rhino's butt?
Yeah.
Every time I put on or take off a gasket, I kind of think of that.
Oh, that might have just made my day. So a lot to report. The old camera guide midway through the night, and it was dark, so not much to do. We put in another like 30 odd K paddling through the night, stopped at 3 in the morning, paddled by moonlight. Pretty spectacular looking up at, you know, 1,000 foot cliffs. Pretty darn nice. Paddle all the way past the West Magpie, about 4 or so kilometers. Very big day, probably about 56, 58 kilometers in total. After that, whitewater. Now we're cruising down the lake. We got really good weather again. And when I checked the inreach yesterday, checked the weather, we got a storm rolling in. I think we'll try and put in some distance. Let's see where we get tonight. But my body's also kind of feeling it. Kind of a big day yesterday.
cruising down one of my top five, top three favorite, most beautiful lakes that I've been fortunate enough to travel on in the world. Right now I'm paddling by some cliffs that are, you know, 1,500 feet almost vertical to the water. I'll take a video of that in a moment. Such a harsh, hard landscape here. Pretty darn spectacular. Anyway, got a lot more lake left to do. Maybe 40K, probably? We'll see how far we get to. Just absolutely gigantinormous. Man, it's been a long bit of lake, 80K of it, constantly moving, and we've been so lucky with the weather. It's just been so nice. Right now, we've got a bit of weather coming in. The last few days, the wind's been in the south, southwest, but almost dead calm. We had a 180 degree wind shift, brought the clouds and the rain. Winds from the northeast, north, northeast. Tailwinds today. We finally hit current coming out of the lake on the first rapids just around the corner. Such a sense of satisfaction right now. So, only a couple more days left on the Magpie. Mojito Canoe Shipu, or I got that name wrong, but I'll probably check later. Anyway, just around the river bend.
Woohoo! Magpie! Here at last!
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay. Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine.
Rolling out to the takeout, where we got a bag of all dressed sour cream and onion. There's a bag of chips, and I'm really stoked on those chips. It's like a chip bowl. Eating all the good snacks today. Just had a Snickers. Probably have an O. Henry. And a protein chip. Just wrapping up. Beautiful, beautiful little adventure here.
Yep. Going for a stroll. Beauty portage. First of today. Well, not counting that class 5 that we did a short little drag around. But awesome trail. It starts off a little bit wet with a little bush sneak that's been cut around the swamp. Just wanted to have full attention through that so I didn't lose a shoe or face plant. But now we're on one of these things. Clear as 900 meters. Beauty. Gets a little steep at the end. So stern's gonna tap a little bit going down. Away. Bit of a snack before starting. Finish off. Have a protein shake. Head to the next portage. See what I mean? Gets a little steep. Not so bad.